nine top Negro athletes meet with Cassius Clay to discuss his anti-draft stand. They include Bill Russell, Lou Alcindor, and former pro footballer Jimmy Brown. Says Brown after the meeting, the champ is sincere in his religious beliefs. He believes in his religion, and his stand is based wholly on that. Clay's induction refusal cost him his title, and he faces a possible 5-year prison sentence. He claims exemption as a minister of the black Muslim faith.